guys, welcome back to my Rapture speed build. So today I thought I would just give a little bit of narration with some nice ink spots in the background. So today in the video, pretty much all that happens is I start off my first skyscraper, or underwater skyscraper, water scraper, after clearing out a massive area, because I decided it would be easy to build if there's no water above me. So at the end I decided, I will get rid of the thin line separating the water from the city, and I'll submerge all of Rapture. So right now, it's pretty simple. So I've gone with a very grey aesthetic. I'm going to start making more decorative builds later on, but this is going to be one of the lower class buildings, so this is going to be quite a small building just to get started off. I will make the city much larger over time. I think this will end up being quite a long series. I'll just see how long it goes for, or how long you guys keep interested, or keep still interested by it. So that's pretty much all I have to say. Just thanks for watching.
The best things in life are free.
Honey, the moon belongs to everyone. You know, the best things in life are free. And the stars, they belong to everyone. They're shining up there for you and for me.
The flowers in spring, the robins that sing, the sunbeams that shine, they're yours, they're mine. And love can come to everyone. The best things in life are free.